Hello students, today we will do exercise 5.3 according to our NCERT book of mathematics. This is exercise 5.3. Here we will solve some quadratic equation which do not have real roots. Here we will solve some quadratic equation which have no real roots. That is, we will solve equation for imaginary roots. Let us see first example or first question of this exercise 5.1 is x square plus 3 is equal to 0. If this question, I am talking about this question, if this question is up to 10th class, we can't say value of x exists, because up to 10th class we have to read only real number. 10th class तक हम केवल real number पढ़ते हैं, but now we have to study some numbers which are not real. That is, we also have to study imaginary number. We have to find value of x. So we can say x square is equal to minus 3. If x square plus 3 equal to 0, then x square equal to minus 3. We can say square of a number can never be negative, but this is imaginary number. So value of x will be plus minus root minus 3. Value of x will be plus minus root minus 3. That is, x is equal to plus minus root 3 iota. Minus is because value of root minus 1 is iota. So value of x is this. This is the value of x. We can do this question in this way. Next, second question is, this is question number first. According to our NCERT book, the question is that solve this equation. X square plus 3 equal to 0. So x square equal minus 3. X equal to plus minus root minus 3. And minus root is equal to iota. So root 3 minus 4 iota. This is sign for plus minus. Move to next question. Next question is second question. We have to solve 2x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0. No doubt this is a quadratic equation and we have to solve this equation. Solving this equation means we have to find value of x. Hume yahan x ki value find out karni hai. 2x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0 mein we have to find value of x. First of all, try to make factors. First of all, try to make factor of this quadratic equation. No, factors are not possible for this equation. Then, what is second method? If we are unable to find its factor, then we have to find its discriminant. You know what is discriminant? D equal to b square minus 4. You see here, a equal to 2. Coefficient of x square is 2. B is equal to 1. Coefficient of x is 1. C is equal to 1. Constant term equal to 1. So first of all, D equal to B square minus 4AC. The formula for D equal to B square minus 4AC. So this is equal to B square means 1 square. Minus 4. A is 2 and C is 1. So value of D equal to 1 minus 8 equal to minus 7. अगर class 10 तक की बात की जाए, अगर 10 तक की study की हम बात करें, तो जब D negative आ जाता है, अगर 10 तक की बात करें, जब D negative आता है, तो हम लिखते हैं roots are not real. This D minus 7, so roots are not real. Roots are not real. अगर बात करें 10 तक की स्टडी की, तो हमें ये क्वेश्चन इतना ही करना पड़ता है कि d नेगेटिव आ गया, रूट्स रियल नहीं है, because up to 10th we have to deal only with real numbers. 10th तक हमें केवल रियल नंबर में डील करना होता है, but this chapter name is complex number which is related to imaginary number. अब हम रियल नंबर के अपोजिट जो नंबर होते हैं उनका भी डिस्कस कर रहे हैं, तो हमें आगे x की वैल्यू निकालनी है. यहां x की वैल्यू के लिए जो फार्मूला यूज करते थे हम, वो था माइनस b प्लस माइनस रूट d बाय 2a. अब हम इसमें यहां वैल्यू पुट कर देते हैं. x की वैल्यू निकालने के लिए मैंने फार्मूला यूज किया यहां पर, माइनस b प्लस माइनस रूट d बाय 2a. अब हम इसमें वैल्यू पुट करते हैं, इसमें ए की, बी की और डी की वैल्यू हम पुट कर देंगे। अगर हम बात करें बी बी फाइव, तो ये बना माइनस फाइव प्लस माइनस रूट डी। डी की बात करें तो डी आया है माइनस सेवन बाई टू ए। ए की बात करें तो ए टू है। अब ये आयोटा बन जाएगा बिकॉज माइनस रूट वन आयोटा होता है। तो फाइनल आंसर हम लिखेंगे माइनस वन प्लस माइनस रूट सेवन आयोटा बाय फोर। दीज टू आर वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स, माइनस वन प्लस रूट सेवन आयोटा बाय फोर एंड माइनस वन माइनस रूट सेवन आयोटा बाय फोर। दीज टू आर वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स, माइनस वन प्लस माइनस रूट सेवन आयोटा बाय फोर। लिसन दिस क्वेश्चन, दिस इज ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन एंड वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस, दैट इज वी हैव टू फाइंड वैल्यूज ऑफ x. First of all, we will find its discriminant. Discriminant in short form is d, and formula for d equal to b square minus 4ac. D equal to b square minus 4ac. A, coefficient of x square is a, coefficient of x is b, and constant term is c. So b square minus 4ac. So d minus 7 आता है. Up to 10 तक की study में d negative आए तो हम question को quit कर देते हैं. Roots are not real, but Now you are in class 11. 11th class में there is a chapter complex number, उसमें imaginary number को deal किया जाता है। तो आगे root का वही formula है, root minus 7 imaginary number है, iota की form में हम लिख देंगे। This is question number second. Move to next question. इसी exercise में हम आगे के इसकी question देखते हैं। Now this is question number fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's do question number 4 first. Question number 4 is, equation is minus x square plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. No doubt this is a quadratic equation and we have to find value of x. First of all, we will write values of a, b and c. Here, a equal to minus 1 because coefficient of x square is a. B is equal to 1, coefficient of x, and C equal to minus 2. So D is B square minus 4AC means 1 square minus 4 minus 1 minus 2. A, B, C, B square mean 1 square minus 4 minus 1 minus 2. This is 1 square equal to 1 minus minus minus, this will be minus. Minus, minus, minus. Three times minus mean minus. Minus, minus, plus, and again minus is minus. 4 to the 8. 1 minus 8. This is again minus 7. In fourth question, value of D is again minus 7. Now we have to find values of X. So, X is equal to minus B plus minus root D by 2A. If you put value minus d means this is minus 1. This is minus 1. Plus minus root minus 7 by 2a. A is also minus 1. Now you know this is in the form of iota. Root 7 and minus 1 is iota. So we can write this answer as minus 1 plus minus root 7 iota by minus 2. Minus 1 plus minus root 7 iota by this is our 2. This is question number 4. Okay, minus 1 plus minus root 7 iota by minus 2. Okay, let's move to next question. We are doing question number 8. Question number 8. And this question is root 3x square. This is root 3x square. Minus root 2x minus root 2x plus 3 root 3 plus 3 root 3 is equal to 0. No doubt this is a quadratic equation. We have to solve this. These are root 3, minus root 2 and 3 root 3. We have to find value of x by any method. We will use the formula in which discriminant is used. First of all, a equal to root 3, b equal minus root 2 and c equal to 3 root 3. So d is equal to discriminant b square minus 4ac. If we substitute this value, then b square means minus root 2 square minus 4ac. 4, a is root 3 and c is 3 root 3. So value of d is equal to minus root 2 square means 2 minus root 3, 3, 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 4 is a 36. So this is minus 34. In question number 8, discriminant is minus 34. Now what we have to do? Now we have to find values of x. Now we have to find values of x. For finding values of x, remember the formula. What was the formula for this? The formula was x equal to minus b plus minus root d by, this is plus minus root d by 2a. Minus b plus minus root d by 2a. If you substitute value, so b is this. So minus b is root 2. Again plus minus root d, this is root minus 34 by 2a. Value of a is root 3. No doubt you can write this in the form iota. So answer will be root 2 plus minus root 34 iota by 2 root 3. By 2 root 3. This is question number 8. I am repeating this question. We have to solve this quadratic equation. A root 3, b minus root 2, c 3 root 3. First of all, we will find the b square minus 4ac. B means minus root 2 square, which is equal to 2. Minus 4, a is root 3 and c is 3 root 3. Root 3 into root 3, 3. 3, 3 is a 9. 9, 4 is a 36. So 2 minus 36 minus 34. As value of d is negative. If d is negative, then roots are not real. That is, roots are imaginary. But we have to find imaginary roots. So x equal to minus b plus minus root d by 2a. This is root 2 plus minus, this is d. D equal to minus 34 by 2 root 3. Now root minus 1 equal to iota. So this is our required solution. Let's do next question. From this exercise is, we are doing next question of this exercise. Yes, last question of this exercise is question number 10. We have to solve x square plus x by root 2. This is question number 10 plus 1 is equal to 0. You can also take LCM or you can directly solve. I am taking LCM. It's LCM equal to root 2. So equation become root 2 x square plus x plus root 2 is equal to 0. If we take LCM root 2, or we can say multiply both sides by root 2. Dono taraf root 2 se multiply karenge, root 2 x square plus x plus root 2 0. Now first of all we will write values of a, b and c. Here a equal to root 2, b equal to 1 and c equal to root 2. Look at this quadratic equation. The coefficient of x square, the coefficient of x square is a, the coefficient of x is b, and the constant term is c. First of all, we will find its discriminant. Its discriminant d is equal to b square minus 4ac, which is equal to 1 square minus 4 times a is root 2. And c is also root 2. So d is equal to 1 minus root 2. Root 2 is 2. 2, 4 is 8. 1 minus 8, this is equal to minus 7. Here value of d is equal to minus 7. Root 2, root 2, 2, 2, 4 is 8. 1 minus 8 is minus 7. D is negative, it means roots are not real. Roots will be in the form of iota. We have to find its imaginary roots, And what is the formula for roots? X is equal to minus b plus minus root d by 2a. X is equal to minus b plus minus root d by 2a. If you put values, so b is, here b is 1. So we will write minus 1 plus minus root minus 7 by 2a. A is root 2. Here a is equal to root 2. Now, you know root 7, we can't find its proper value because this is not a perfect square number. 7 is not a perfect square. So we will write this as it is root 7. And for minus, we will use the symbol I quota. So this is the answer, minus 1 plus minus root 7 iota by 2 root 2. We are solving quadratic equations which do not have real roots. हम यहाँ वो quadratic equation solve कर रहे हैं जिनके roots real नहीं हैं, यानी कि जिनके roots imaginary हैं. यहाँ हम concept use करते हैं जो square root of minus 1 होता है वो आयोटा के इक्वल होता है. ये कंसेप्ट हम यहाँ यूज कर रहे हैं कि स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस वन, माइनस वन का अगर स्क्वायर रूट निकालना है तो आयोटा, इसको लिखना है आई ओ टी ए, ये आयोटा है. अगर हम आयोटा का स्क्वायर करना चाहते हैं तो वो माइनस वन आता है. देखिए, ऐसा कोई नंबर जिसका स्क्वायर नेगेटिव होगा वो रियल नंबर में एग्जिस्ट नहीं करता. इमेजिनरी, काल्पनिक बात है कि हमने कल्पना करी है कि आयोटा का स्क्वायर माइनस वन. अब यहां से कल हमने आयोटा का क्यूब, आयोटा फोर, आयोटा फाइव, ये सारी हायर पावर निकाली थी. आयोटा स्क्वायर माइनस वन से निकाली थी. ये क्वेश्चन रिपीट करने के बाद ये आयोटा की हायर पावर बताते हैं. तो क्वेश्चन वाज दैट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स रूट टू प्लस वन इक्वल टू जीरो and we have to find value of x. Here, first of all, we will take LCM, which is equal to root 2, or we can say multiply both sides by root 2. This is root 2 x square, this is x, and this is root 2 equal to 0. Now, you can easily find value of a, b, and c. Coefficient of x square is a. Coefficient of x, which is equal to 1, is b. And constant term, which is equal to root 2, is c. A, b, and c. First of all, we will find discriminant d. D equal to b square minus 4ac. D is equal to b square minus 4ac. First of all, we will find value of d. D equal to b square minus 4ac. This is 1 square minus 4 root 2 into 2. This is minus 7. D equal to minus 7. Then this is the formula for finding two roots. These are two roots because taking positive sign, you will get one root. Taking a negative sign, you will get the second root. This is minus 1, b is 1. So b1 means minus 1. Plus minus as it is root t, d is minus 7. By 2a, a is root 2, this is 2 root 2. So this is our answer. You can write these two roots separately, taking positive sign first root and taking this sign second root. Okay, I am telling you about higher power of iotas again. I am telling you higher power of iotas again. Iota का concept एक बार आपको दोबारा समझा रही है. सबसे पहले iota की जो value होती है वो root minus 1 होती है. Under root के अंदर negative आए वो वैसे तो एक real number नहीं है, imaginary number है, उसको iota बोलते हैं. Iota. This is iota. Iota ऐसे लिखते हैं इसको. अब बात कर रहे हैं अगर आयोटा का स्क्वायर करना हो तो माइनस वन हो जाएगा. अगर आयोटा का क्यूब करना हो तो वो आयोटा स्क्वायर इनटू आयोटा मींस माइनस वन इनटू आयोटा, वो माइनस आयोटा बन जाएगा. अगर आयोटा फोर करना है तो आयोटा स्क्वायर स्क्वायर बन जाएगा, मींस वो माइनस वन स्क्वायर प्लस वन बन जाएगा. अगर आयोटा फाइव करते हैं, आयोटा स्केयर स्केयर आयोटा माइनस वन स्केयर आयोटा, माइनस वन का स्केयर प्लस वन. आप ये देखिए, माइनस वन की पावर अगर इवन नंबर है तो प्लस वन आएगा, और माइनस वन की पावर अगर कहीं ओड नंबर आती है तो माइनस ही रहेगी. जैसे अगर मैं निकालना चाहता हूं आयोटा सिक्स, तो आयोटा स्केयर क्यूब मीन्स माइनस वन क्यूब, दिस इज माइनस वन. तो ऐसे चल रहा है, माइनस वन माइनस आयोटा, प्लस वन प्लस आयोटा. मींस आयोटा की चाहे कोई भी हायर पावर लेंगे, आप आयोटा की कोई भी हायर पावर लेंगे तो आपका आंसर या तो प्लस माइनस वन आ रहा है या प्लस माइनस आयोटा आ रहा है। अगर हम आयोटा की कोई भी हायर पावर लेते हैं तो आंसर कैसे माइनस वन आया, माइनस आयोटा आया, प्लस वन आया, प्लस आयोटा आया, तो हमारा आंसर इनमें से आता है या तो आयोटा या माइनस आयोटा या वन और माइनस वन अगर हम आयोटा की हायर पावर को रेज करते हैं तो दैट वाज आवर टॉपिक।